Ladies and gentlemen, from the Spanish basic course.
On an unusually hot Thursday in Monterey, April 7, more than 50 graduates received their degrees on Soldier Field in front of families and friends. Unlike regular graduations, which happen almost every week, this one was special because it marked the Institute's first two Bachelor of Arts degrees awarded to DLIFLC students.
Today marks a historic milestone for the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center as we award our first two Bachelor's of Arts degrees in a foreign language.
It was an amazing experience, commented Technical Sergeant Joshua Miller, the first recipient of a Bachelor of Arts in a foreign language at the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center. Miller, a Russian linguist, was followed on stage by Cryptologic Technician, Interpretive, Third Class Ruben J. Rivera, who received his BA in a foreign language with a concentration in Chinese-Mandarin.
It started with doing the basic course here at DLI. It was a long course. It was difficult. I didn't know any Chinese when I began, and I was just proud to make it through. But I got through, and with prior college experience, I got my associates. After that, I went to my first duty station. I started working with my language, and the opportunity arose to take the advanced course. At the time, there was no promise that I would get a bachelor's, but I was doing it just to improve my skills. And I got the college credits, and when the opportunity arose to get the bachelor's, I jumped on it.
Colonel James Kivett, the Institute's commandant, imparted the importance of the event to graduating students, their friends, and families.
DLI's vision and effort to award the bachelor's degree began well over 15 years ago. The journey included aligning curriculum, scope, and outcomes for the Institute basic, intermediate, and advanced level programs, regardless of geographic location. In 2016, our accreditation commission enabled two-year colleges to seek approval to award a bachelor's degree. DLIFLC immediately began work in earnest to seize upon the commission's new policy.
For the past 18 years, DLIFLC has been able to award Associate of Arts degrees in foreign languages. In March 2021, Congressman Jimmy Panetta announced the introduction of the Defense Language Improvement DLI Act. The legislation called for the authorization for DLIFLC to confer a Bachelor of Arts degree in a foreign language to any graduate who fulfills the degree requirements.
I have the associate's degree in language that I first completed here at the Defense Language Institute. After that, I completed my associate's degree in intelligence studies through the Community College of the Air Force. And then I was actively working towards a bachelor's degree in intelligence studies through the American Military University when I was assigned to the advanced Russian course, at which point I finished my studies there, finished this degree now, and I'll use the rest of my time instead of finishing my previous bachelor's degree, redirecting that time and energy towards a master's degree, hopefully also in intelligence studies, but we'll see what possibilities are out there.
Though Congressman Jimmy Panetta wasn't able to attend the graduation in person, he did meet with Sergeant Miller and Petty Officer Rivera the following day.
But obviously it's going to mean a lot for you guys going forward, not just professionally, but I think personally too, knowing that you had that opportunity to get that degree.
In late December 2021, Congress amended the existing law to cover both an associate and a Bachelor of Arts degree in foreign language.
The legislation is about teamwork, and we had some good members on the ground here at the DLI that we were working closely with to ensure that their law was written appropriately. And then once we introduced the bill, making sure that that bill was inserted into the National Defense Authorization Act. I was able to do that through my work as a member of the House Armed Services Committee. But then at the same time, you can't just stop there. You have to then continue to advocate for the piece of legislation, not just within HASC, the House Armed Services Committee, but then once it gets into the NDAA, it's then going and talking with the senators, because there's a conference that comes about as well in regards to the House and the Senate, and making sure that they support this type of provision that was in it. And we were able to do that, and that's why, although the first time it got kicked out, the second time was a charm, and that's why we're here today to basically see the degrees that were conferred upon the airman and the sailor that we just spoke to.
to receive a baccalaureate degree, students need to be graduates of the Institute's basic course, have completed the intermediate or advanced course, and amassed 42 general education and elective hours for a total of 120 credits.
We opened our doors in 1941 with a small language program in Crissy Field teaching Japanese, and look at where we are today through, quite frankly, a team of teams initiative, team of teams efforts, both within DLI and again, external to DLI.
Languages eligible for a BA degree are Modern Standard Arabic, Levantine, Iraqi, Korean, Chinese, Spanish, Russian, Persian Farsi, and Pashto.